and it was his chance to be seen by Sky. Watch this. In today's vlog, we have my shoe and Francesco, Italian player. Where do you play, Francesco?
Pavia.
Pavia, Serie D team, under 17s. And you captained your last match.
Yes.
What? Rudy, what do you think?
That's great, mate.
In today's vlog, you're gonna see Francesco doing his 9th training session and 8th training session. Of the week, but on this Friday, made sure that he was doing some training, which Francesco, focus. You're in the club. You're gonna see some training from Francesco. Very short, very quick, and not too intense because it was 8th session of the week, and he was going into his 9th later in the day. Watch this. So it was purposely not intense, right?
Yes.
And it was focusing on a lot of passing and movement, which for your position has
and ball control.
And ball control. And then the last session of the day, it was Francesco getting this ball of opportunity.
We played a match in the end, and it was very fun, but also very useful to me to implement what I did in the trainings in a game situation.
And it was his chance to be seen by Scott. Watch this.
Into the session then.
Also, basically to see what English football was like in a more of a team environment, in a younger team environment, right? And how did you find it?
In the younger team environment, I found it less physical, but on Tuesday we had a group session with older guys, and I found it very physical and intense, I think.
Right, so 2 sessions today, Friday, 9 sessions in total this week. Francesco, you're getting better, right?
Mm-hmm.
No?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
No, of course. Yeah. What?
Yeah.
All right.
Check.
Until next time, until tomorrow.
Stay effective! Woo!
Yo, so Effective Fam, if any of you were wondering how you can train like a professional because you don't have good coaches or teams around you, then I made something for you. Look, check this out. You just drop your workouts in your schedule, work out with whatever you got, and earn points and badges. All the content is made by the legend himself, John Moses, and even Premier League coaches will educate you. Awesome, right? Thousands of players from over 45 different countries have used it to get to the next level. And guys, if you've ever dreamt of living with us in London, England, here's your chance. If you're between the ages of 15 and 25, we've got spots open for our in-residence program for 2017 and 18. Check the link below. And if you want to see more content from me, here's my channel, Nick Humphreys. Subscribe, hit it. And of course, subscribe to the Train Effective channel. We've got new content daily. Peace.